If the men find out we can shapeshift, they're going to tell the church.
If I asked you to picture 4C hair in your mind, what would it look like? Did you see long hair or was it short? Did you think it was cloudy soft or was it hard and dry? Did you see hair that was coiled fully to the scalp or was it fluffy and flowing? Just think for a second about what your mind creates when you envision 4C hair. The image that you see was engineered to be the unwanted. In the natural hair community, 4C has been allotted as the before styled hair. The hair that always looked unsightly and not nice. When people say, "She has nice hair," it's never thought that it's actually 4C hair they are seeing, because what they associate with 4C hair differs so much from the image they see in front of them. A woman made a comment on my deep conditioning video that she hated videos that always promote a product with people who have a good grade of hair. While I believe 4C is the best texture of hair, the fact that she disassociated 4C with good hair angered me. The natural hair community will go above and beyond to make us think that having perfect spiral curls that are shiny is what 4C hair is supposed to look like. And the only reason why it doesn't look like that is because you haven't reached maximum hydration. A lot of 4C naturals believe this nonsense, which leads them to have their hair in a constant state of wetness, trying to reach this type 3 curl pattern of maximum hydration, which leads them to damage their hair. So it's a cycle of mental manipulation to keep 4C naturals reaching for a goal that was not made for our hair. Maximum hydration looks very different on 4C hair. When our hair is hydrated and moisturized, it looks and feels like a pillowy cloud. Getting those individual spiral hanging curls may not happen unless you add some type of curl defining gel and clumping technique. This is part of the reason why 4C hair needs its own set of goals to strive for, that's not influenced by the fickle texturist attitude of the natural hair community. My goal will always be to have soft cloud-like hair. What's yours?